We had the Vikings on the run. And in the mopping up efforts, we also claimed the rest of the scattered legions, bringing them under Blackstone rule. The Warden, I think, had reservations about some of our methods.
I had questions about the Blackstone Legion.
The last of the Vikings have holed up in an outpost up ahead, one that the Iron Legion deserted. Need backup?
I can handle it.
Careful with that ego.
Ready.
Lead the way.
Deserters? I wanted to see for myself. Stone was Iron Legion. I trusted him.
Something you want to talk about?
Not yet. Vikings!
Doesn't look too hard.
Everywhere we go, we've abandoned our people. What has happened to the Iron Legion? Wait here. I'll clear the bridge.
This is our land!
It was time to remove the Viking threat.
I need to defeat their commander.
Ugh!
Deye Ovenurin!
After you.
Die, Blackstone dog!
Tranquillo, animo male!
I want to talk to some of these deserters.
They were members of the Iron Legion. All legions share the same oaths. What had happened here?
Why have you abandoned your posts?
A Blackstone dog has strayed from his pack.
Stand down! Your people need you.
What's a warden doing fighting for Apollyon?
One of us should go home and change.
Why have you abandoned your posts?
Kill them.
We were going to have to fight our way out. That was the day I finally met our warlord.
Ah!
Got your Blackstone. Do you know what kind of creature waits for its own slaughter? Sheep. Sheep.
No.
Welcome to the Blackstone Legion.
I had my answers, but too late. And the Warden's oaths are not lightly broken.